I mean, I wear a size 13 shoe. So for a residential mower, size 13. That's some big god dang. That's the word of the day, god dang. What's funny is they're both 60 inches. And this one's bigger. You see that? See that? See that? That thing looks commercial grade almost. Same engine. ROPS capable. ROPS capable. This thing looks like a stripped down commercial mower. And this looks like what you would call a prosumer. You know, this might technically be a... I don't want to get up under there. I wonder if it's got... which hydro gears it's got. Can y'all see under there? Let me take you under there. I can't see. Y'all probably seen, but I can't. 3100. 3100. Ain't that the entry level commercial pump? 3100s? So... look at those tires, both of them 60 inch cut. That wheeling tire is 20% or 30% larger. This is not ROPS capable, it's called an Icon. I don't know what the frick this thing, like I said, Gravely apparently has a, or Aaron's owns Gravely. Has a contract with Lowe's now, and I'm all excited. Why? I don't know. Because I just like seeing different mowers, you know what I mean? Look at that. I would literally take that and make money with it, that one right there. It's just $5,000. That's a good deal. Well, well, well. Look what its name is. Do you, let me show you why I like that. Apex. A geared belt. A geared belt here. See the cogs on it? And the regular smooth V belt over here. Oh, that actually holds up on its own. Now, how do you get it back down? I just learned something. Nice foot grips. That's a little like sandpaper 3M. That, God, look at these daggone casters compared to these casters. This is like... I don't know. That is amazing. 5-year limited warranty frame and deck shell. Gas tanks under the seat. Yeah, I would use this commercially in a heartbeat. This thing's built like a mother frickin' tank. Plus, that's almost into the commercial price range. You can get entry-level Husqvarna and other commercial zero turns for $600-something. Well, this is close. But it's got the, what was it, 3100 pumps? I think it's the bottom line commercial hydro gears. So, this is amazing. I'm all excited. I love seeing new mowers. I can't see the pumps under here. Ew, what the crap? sealed pumps or something, no? They got a reservoir. They make sealed pumps. What kind of generic pumps are those? Look at this a minute. I can't tell. I can look that up. So you definitely get, if you're going to buy one of these, you definitely better get this one. That's your traditional hydro gear pumps. I don't know what them might be. I don't. That's the dangest thing I've ever seen. I know everybody's looking at me and stuff, but I don't care. That is wide tire until you look at this one. What is that tire? 2212 twit. I can't see that mother frigger. I think 3400 might be hydro gear. 3400s might be the entry level commercial. And yes, there's people around me while I'm talking. I'm not kidding. 0.0. Boy, that choke is nice. Look at that. The traditional Gravely lap bars. I guess that's your park brake. That's not very smooth right there, like my Toro. That's pretty tough, but that daggone, it's probably not even hooked up. Ain't no way if that's smooth. Yeah, it is too. Wow. This thing could use a Donaldson air filter. I've seen people on YouTube not know what they're called, so if you don't know, they're Donaldson air filters. It's a big canister. Like it's on my Z Master. Look at this deck. Now remember, I'm embarrassing myself for you guys. Y'all know how busy Lowe's are, so. Man, I like this. I'm serious. That battery's awful tiny for that big of an engine. Look at that tiny little. My Toro's battery's larger than that. That's a traditional lawnmower battery under there. That little bitty. I wonder how many gallons that is. Apex. I love that. Well, look. It's actually got springs under the seat. I'm telling you, $5,000. That's exactly how much a Skag walk behind costs. If I lived on the flat ground, I'd rather have that. One more time, then I'm going in. God, that looks, look, it's so small frame. Look how big the deck looks. Both 60, but this is such a small frame mower that it looks like the deck is huge, but it's the same size, it looks, as this one, but the frame, this one's got a, and these casters are as wide as my foot, and these aren't. See, my foot's wider. Well, you see the Hustler and the John Deere. Both have 0 hours, height adjustments. I mean, look at the difference, son. Let me back out in the road, see if I don't get hit. This will make a good picture right here. I'll have to edit this video. I am, call me impressed. For $5,000, 3,100 hydro pumps, gas tank under the seat, nice selector, foot assist, 60-inch. That means Lowe's is going to start hot carrying the parts. So, very, very interesting to me. Compared to this, this is a dang good buy. But for $4,000, prices went down. I mean, which one would y'all want? I don't know. I'm just saying. Looks wise, everybody knows Hustler invented the zero turns. The company did. So they're always going to be good mowers, even the residential. But Gravely, Aaron's, has really upped the game, man. God, color me impressed, boys. This video's going to be windy and stuff, but I don't care. I don't have my camera with me. I seen these when I pulled in. I said, oh, mama, I want me an Aaron's now. Boy, just think if Lowe's. Somebody just parked beside my truck looking at it. Yeah, let's go back, give you a look from the back. I mean, there's a clear winner just for a few hundred more dollars. And I don't know what kind of hydros is on that freaking. That's killing me. I ain't laying down and it's raining. They look like sealed non-filtered units with a reservoir, and I think that's what it is. I don't think they have changeable filters, which means a shorter service life. Of course, I got a 2008 residential zero turn. It's got sealed hydros and it's still going perfect. But I'd rather have the filters, the serviceable hydros. That's what it is. That's a closed with just a. Well, you think it can't be closed if it's got a reservoir. There is no filter on them hydros, yet it's got a reservoir. I must be stupid. It's got a reservoir for each hydro. This one should too. Okay, I gotta stop. I'm going inside. God, I love this. And it's called an Apex. That's my company's name. Oh. All right, that's it for now. She ain't going to leave. She's going to stand out here and watch me. There's a hustler. Hustler! Yeah, she's not going to leave, so that's it for now.